But if there's a priority, I can't work out which one to do first. In the event of not being able to identify your three priorities, just pick one at random. Pick one task randomly if all else fails. At least then you've made some progress, you've completed something, you can feel good about it, and then maybe you alleviate that stress just enough to start thinking clearer.
So why don't you kick stress in the sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and receive it direct to your inbox, and don't miss another Daily Sprout again.